Hit it. It could be alright. I didn't fuck up the end. It's just a PB. Okay. That's good. That is good. Just outside the top 100. Just try and keep it tidy through here. The last one was pretty good, and I had some crashes, so if I can just... Be gentle. This track don't need to set the world, I like it. No, oh my, why am I actually stupid? Fuck's sake. That was such a good run. And then I just fucking drove it completely badly. Tanks are tanks. How do you mean, what are the car numbers tuned to? My car number's 66. It's on the front of the bonnet. If you mean the engine, it's tuned to the sound of an F major. My turning? Tuning. Oh, those. That's controls, no. Gameplay. 0, 100, 10, manual. I got given it by someone. Can't remember who. It was posted and someone said, try this. Like, okay. Mine were just kind of random all over the place. And yeah, it was better. There's probably better personal preference ones, but that one works for me. And I'm just going to leave it because getting the hang of it's more important, I think. Knowing how the car feels. No. Yeah, it'll be fine. I don't have the reset because I used it on the last track. Too much of a cut. Keeping my foot in it. back at the tanks. Okay. That's a big time loss. Oh well. Should still have it. As long as I can repair everything, which I can. I think a clean stage here. Clean stage here and we're in the money. No. Shooting myself. Okay, it's a PB still, even though that track is not a PB. And it's definitely not a PB because I got a 35 on it in the last run and it didn't upload. But yeah. That's decent. I was shitting. My hands are wet. Like, I have naturally sweaty hands, but my hands are wet after that time. Brutal time. All right, 15, 23, 4, 1, 6.